This is what happens to egg in vinegar for 3 days. Look at it. It's bouncy. See? And it's kind of squishy. The whole outer shell is gone.